This part of town's run by a man named Tony D'Orazio. From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
Then he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's books.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel. Elevator access is restricted, and the rest of the hotel's crawling with Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now, and he's left exactly one time. That was because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left arm.
Well, looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder Lou's money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts, then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process. Be careful with this one. Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
Really?
I have a subscription. What are you looking at, huh?
You have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in a city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
People will know more about what he's doing than I will. Did anyone follow you?
Somebody better be fucking with me. Watch out for these girls trying to trap them. It's the nice ones you gotta watch out for. If somehow I think we...
We got
someone looking over here now.
Okay, but not by
got
myself.
Got a dead guy! Huh?
What was that?
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
Right over here!
Yeah.
Kavar Construction. Tell me about it.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
Go with God, motherfucker.
You fucking pieces of shit are dead! Dead, you hear me? Until you fucking die out, and I'm gonna find you!
I fucking vouched for you and Mr. Kavar, both of you pricks! You didn't think we'd find out? Cocksucker!
Hi. Put this thing...
in a hole next to his brother.
Didn't start my day expecting this kind of shit. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Get the cops in downtown off me.
You got it.
I'm ready for a resupply downtown.
Going at you. Hang tight.
See anything you need?
You looking to stir up trouble?
Let me see what you got.
Yes, we're good. Call me if you need me.
Huh? You're in the wrong place, boy. How you doing?
Hurts, don't it? Hurts, don't it?
Time for a beating.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking at
you. Goddamn kid.
Hurts, don't it?
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help. Watch it.
Who the cocker? What the fuck's he gonna do with that gun?
Coming through.
Somebody call the cops.
He ain't coming this way, is he?
No.
Get the cops in downtown off me.
Gotcha.
That son of a bitch has a gun!
That's a nice piece you got there.
Or is that a gun?
Cops! You can have it when I'm done. Oh, shit!
I see him! There he is!
He's over here!
This ain't your kind of place.
Better not point that over here! He just got shot!
Get a doctor! We got someone hurt here!
Thank you.
construction is a wreck.
Please excuse me.
Mr. Kavar. Really, Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Oh, sorry.
Killed his ass fucking dead.
The worst part?
There! You
there,
you...
You, buddy. Shitty luck.
That shit's all him. Let's go.
What the hell? He's
dropping us. Get him.
Not like that.
Hey, miss me, y'all?
Found him.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
See
see anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
Killed his ass fucking dead.
The worst part? He was supposed to be a no-show job.
Shitty luck. Luck my ass. That there was sabotage. Why the hell you think we're all down here busting our asses? You and me, we need to keep our heads on a swivel. Fucker that took out that crane will be back.
That didn't sound right.
For Christ's sake, we're paying you by the hour.
Surprise, motherfucker.
That fucker to pieces.
Thank you.
I'll blast the black off him!
See if he's over there.
But why do I gotta go?
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Idea where he went?
Maybe you can find him.
Maybe he's over here.
There he goes.
Shots came from that away.
Fuck me. Grenade, get out. Grenade, get out.
Bobby D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy. Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure while we can.
You can count on me a lot, and I'm hoping I can count on you to return the favor with the next part of the city.
I can smell it on your breath.
I'm sorry.
Don't fucking sorry me. I should shit-can your cracker ass right now.
Please don't do that, sir. This job's all I got.
My fault.
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, the Tattler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes, blackmail, juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
Working for Bernard is just as secretive as he is. He might have to find some way to get them to talk.